Hello, Buckeye Woods. It's Miss Hiles here. I started the live stream about 7 minutes early. I'm just hoping that this makes it easier for you to find my video with the link that I provided you. I'm just going to turn on some music, play some wonderful songs, and we'll see you back in a few. See, I'm gonna do some testing too. Awesome. This should work. I'm looking forward to seeing y'all. Into some technical difficulties. Hopefully not. Hopefully I fixed everything from this morning. But nothing to worry about. This will be also available after the class. I will send a recording of this. I see more friends joining. That's awesome. What we're listening to right now is the jazz version of Who Stole the Cookies from the Cookie Jar?
Who stole the cookies from the cookie jar? You all stole the cookies from the cookie jar.
Who, we?
Yes, you.
Could it be?
Well, then who?
I'm going to go and stop the recording. I'm going to give you 2 or 3 more minutes.
Let's find something else to listen to. Oh, I like this one.
Since we had plenty of snowflakes in the past couple of days, we're going to listen to this one.
Snowflakes, falling on my head. Snowflake, snowflake, little snowflake, little snowflake, falling from the sky. Snowflake, snowflake, little snowflake, falling, 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 falling. Falling on my nose. Snowflake, snowflake, little snowflake, little snowflake, falling from the sky. Snowflake, snowflake, little snowflake, falling, 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 falling. Falling in my hand. Falling on my head. Falling on my nose. Falling in my hand. Snowflake, snowflake, little snowflake.
Stop the music. Well, from what I can see, there's plenty of you that found me so far. This is the biggest number we've had live today. So great job, kindergarten. I know that your parents might be helping you with this, but I'm super excited that you found me. And I hope that this link was easy enough for you to click on and find the video. I am very excited to be here today and do some music learning with you. I know I cannot see your faces today, but it's still good to be back and to do some music. I'm back in our music classroom, although the school looks kind of sad and empty. The only person that I've seen here today was Mr. Roy, our night custodian, and Mr. Jim, our daytime custodian. They're doing some work in the building, but I have some other friends that are here. Haha, who is it? It's my friend Ducky. Well, since you're not here and I can't see who is here until the class is over, after that I get a list of names, then let's take attendance. Who is here? Oh, Miss Hiles is here. Let's get your hand ready. Start with your pinky. And be careful here. Miss Hiles, Miss Hiles, Miss Hiles, Miss Hiles. Oops, Miss Hiles. Oops, Miss Hiles, Miss Hiles, Miss Hiles, Miss Hiles. Who else is here? Oh, Ducky's here. Let's take attendance. Here we go. Let's use Ducky's name. Ducky, 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 Ducky. Oops, Ducky. Oops, Ducky, 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 Ducky. Oh, Bob is here. I see Bob. Let's say it for Bob. Bob, 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 whoops, Bob, whoops, Bob, 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 Bob. Awesome job. Now do it with your name. Your name, your name, your name, your name, whoops, your name, whoops, your name, your name, your name, your name. Let's do something different. Let's do your last name. I'll do it. Miss Hiles. Whoops. Miss Hiles. Whoops. Miss Hiles. Miss Hiles. Miss Hiles. Miss Hiles. All right. Hello, everybody. All right, Ducky, we're going to put you all the way back in your station. And we're going to get started because it's music time. We're going to get started using our scarf, and we're going to do a little dance. The name of this song that we're going to dance to, it's called The Syncopated Clock. And here the moves. If you're at home, you can find a scarf like this, or you can use your hands for dancing, or you can use a winter scarf or a small blanket if you have laying around, or any, you can use a towel, even toilet paper or some ribbons, streamers, whatever you can find. I'm sure you'll do great. All right, part one, it goes like this. You're gonna walk, 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 and 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 walk, walk, and walk, and then you stop. Now, you're gonna retrace your steps and you're gonna go backwards. Backwards, go, 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 go. Make sure you don't bump into something. Backwards, go, 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 and you stop. Then the part two, it's Saturday. You get to stretch out, be lazy, don't do much schoolwork. But then it's going to be Monday again, so you have to walk, 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 walk. You already figured that part out. Now, there is a part which is, next part is my favorite part, where you get to toss, and you toss, and you toss, and you turn, and you turn, and you turn. One more time, and you toss, and you toss, and you turn, and you turn, and you turn. All right, are you all ready? Let's get started. I'm going to get the music play, and we're going to do some dancing. Here we go. And go back. Trace your steps. Watch where you're stepping. Oh, it's Saturday. You get to be lazy. Play with your brothers and sisters. Cuddle with your dog. Oh, no. I think it's Monday again. And walk. You heard what happened in the end. What do you think happened to the clock? I heard kind of boing sound. broke. I don't know. That's my thinking. All right, boys and girls. So now, if you want to practice this song more than once, you can go on your Google Classroom, and I posted a video of me again dancing to this song. Or if you want to do it again after we're done with our live video, I'm going to send a recording for our entire lesson so you can watch it as many times as you would like. Okay, we are going to move on with our next activity. Let's see what that is. For our next activity, we get to use our scarf again. The song that I'm going to play on for this, the second activity, it's a very famous song. But today I'm going to call it a mystery song. Why? Because the version that I'm going to play, it's a little different. Usually you're used to hearing this song and people singing it with their words. Well, this version what I'm going to play has no words. It only has instruments playing. And I'm going to teach you the movement. And then at the end, I'm going to ask you if you figure out what is the name of the song. Here's how it goes. Get your scarf ready. We're going to go up and down, up and down, side to side, side to side. Do it with me again. We go up and down, up and down, side to side, side to side. Now, squiggle very slowly. Your turn. Squiggle very slowly up and down. All around to the other side. Side, stop, and toss. That seems like a lot of work. It seems like a lot of steps. But don't you worry. All you have to do is just copy me. And I'm going to give you instruction with my words and with my scarf. Let's try it out again, boys and girls. Up and down. Up and down, side to side, side to side, squiggle very slowly, up and down, all around to the other side, side, stop, and toss. All right, that was part one. Part two goes like this. Up, up, up and down, up and up and down. Circles, circles, circles all around. Your turn. Do it with me. Up, up, up and down, up and up and down. Circles, circles, circles all around. I'm going to go ahead and get the music started, and then we're going to try this again with the music. Are you ready? All right. This part you can play with your scarf however you want. Or your streamer. Or your towel. Whatever you have at home. Up and down. Side to side. Side to side. Squiggle very slowly. Squiggle. Slowly, up and down, all around to the other side.
up and down, up and up and down. We're going to make circles. Here we go. To figure out what it was. Well, I'm gonna tell you the name of that song. It's called Brother John, and this song is so popular that it has been translated to many languages. In English it's called Brother John, in French it's called Frère Jacques, and in Spanish it's called Frère Felipe. So many children around the world know this song. But I particularly like this version of the song because it's so nice and mellow, and I get to use my dancing scarf with it. So I hope you like this, and I hope you get to dance with it at home during your free time. All right, boys and girls, I'm gonna check. And let me see. All right, I'm going to get to that in a second. All right, boys and girls. I am going to read to you one of my favorite songs. It's not a song, it's a book. The name of this book, it's called Mortimer. For this book, you're going to need your drum. I hope that you find a box or a cookie box or a bucket or a table that you can use it as a drums. Can you go around your house and find, if you haven't found it yet, I'm going to give you some time. And you're also going to need a noisemaker. If you don't have a noisemaker today, you can make it one yourself by using a plastic bottle and putting some rice and beans in it. All right, I'm going to get started, but I am going to need your help. When I'm reading Mortimer, there'll be a part on almost every page when somebody's going to be going up the steps like this. You will have to hit your drum 5 times. Let's practice that. Dum, 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 dum. Are you ready? Awesome. Now, there's a singing part where it says, clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Boys and girls,
grab your shakers, and you make that noise every time we sing. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. All right, let's get started. Mortimer. One night, Mortimer's mother took him upstairs to go to bed. Eardrum. Dum, 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 dum. When they got upstairs, Mortimer's mother opened the door to his room. She threw him into the bed and said, Mortimer, be quiet. Mortimer shook his head, yes. Ooh, that doesn't sound good, boys and girls. The mother shut the door and she went back down the stairs. Here we play. Dum, 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 dum. As soon as she got back downstairs, Mortimer sang, clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. I think I see the reason why. Mortimer's mom said to him, Mortimer, be quiet. Mortimer's father heard all that noise. He came up the stairs. Dum, 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 dum. He opened the door and yelled, Mortimer, be quiet. Mortimer shook his head, yes. Look at that. He's not happy. What do you think is going to happen? The father went back down the stairs. Dum, 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 dum. As soon as he got to the bottom of the stairs, Mortimer sang, clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Look at all that. The house is filled with music notes. The cat is covering its ears. Mortimer's dad is not looking happy to me. Uh-oh. Who do you think is going to go up next? All of Mortimer's 17 brothers and sisters heard that noise, and they came up the stairs. Dum, 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 dum. They opened the door and yelled in a tremendous loud voice, Mortimer, be quiet. Mortimer shook his head, yes. Do you think he'll be quiet? The brothers and sisters shut the door and went back down the stairs. Here we play. Dum, 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 dum. As soon as they got to the bottom of the stair, Mortimer sang, clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, I'm even scared to show you. Look what happened. They got so upset that they called the police. Two policemen came and walked very slowly up the stairs. Dum, 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 dum. They opened the door and said in a very deep policeman type of voice. Use your deep voice now. Mortimer, be quiet. You think he's going to stop? I hope so. Look at that. I'll be scared. The policeman shut the door and went back downstairs. Dum, 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 dum. As soon as they got to the bottom of the stairs, Mortimer sang, clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Uh-oh. Well, Downstairs, no one knew what to do anymore. The mother got into a big fight with the policeman. The father got into a big fight with the brothers and sisters. Look at that. Oh no, Mortimer, what have you done? What a mess. Look at that. Upstairs, Mortimer got so tired of waiting for someone to come up that he fell asleep. The end. Oh, he caused so much trouble in that house, but not wanting to go to sleep. But I still think that he's kind of cute. And babies do make a lot of noise. And they're kind of the bosses of the family. Tell everybody where, when to sleep and when not to sleep. Oh, well, I hope you like our story about Mortimer. Boys and girls, the weather changed quite a bit since last time we were here. And we got a couple snowflakes on the ground, right? I hope that you all had some time to play in the snow. And this next song that we are going to do, it's dedicated to some snow activities. It goes like this. What shall we do when we all go out? All go out. All go out. What shall we do when we all go out? When we all go out to play? Now, in the recording of your Google Slides, boys and girls, the fourth graders gave you some amazing ideas what to do when you go out to play. They suggested for you to have a snowball fight or make a snowman or make a snow fort, make a snow angel, roll in the snow, play in the snow, jump in the snow, in a pile of snow, build an in-ground fort, whatever you decide to do. But we're going to add a musical twist. First part, we're going to sing it. And then the second part, you get to act out some of these activities. I'm going to move you all the way to my piano so we can sing together and play together. You get to pretend that you're having a snowball fight. How did you do? I hope you did okay. Now, let's sing it again. What shall we do when we all go out, when we all go out to play? This time, why don't we jump in the snow? Snow activity, and you get to do it. How did you do? Well, when you go outside today, you may have to try some of the activities that we practice today on the piano. Boys and girls, I have another fun song for you. It's called The Winter Hokey Pokey. But you're very young. You might not know how to do the Winter Hokey Pokey. So first, I'm going to teach you some moves. You're going to put your right mitten in. You're going to take your right mitten out. Try it with me. Pretend you're putting your mitten on. You put your right mitten in. You take your right mitten out. You put your right mitten in. And you shake it all about. You do the winter pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Now try with your left mitten. Here you go. Grab your left hand. You put your left mitten in. You put your right left mitten out, you put your left mitten in, and you shake it all about. You do the winter pokey, and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. That's what it's all about. Now, you're going to practice with many other parts. First, you're going to put your mittens, then boots, then a scarf, then a hat, and then a snowsuit. This song might be a great practice for you while you're gonna get when you're gonna get dressed if you're gonna go outside to play in the snow. All right, I'm gonna turn the music on this time and we're gonna do this song together.
Come outside, let's do the winter hokey pokey.
Get your mittens ready.
You put your right mitten in, you take your right mitten up, you put your right mitten in, you shake it all about, you do the winter pokey, and you turn yourself around. Ooh, that's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about.
You put your left mitten in, you take your left mitten out, you put your left mitten in, and you shake it all
shake
about.
It, shake it.
Do the winter pokey, you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Here, your turn.
That's what it's all about. You put your right boot
okay,
in.
Here it is.
Your right boot out. You put your right boot in and shake it all about. You do the winter pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about.
You put your left boot in, take your left boot out, put your left boot in, and shake it all about. You do the winter pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about.
Here we go. You put your winter hat in, take your winter hat out, put your winter hat in, and shake it all about. You do the winter pokey, you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about.
you put your long scarf in. You take your long scarf up, you put your long scarf in, and shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey, you turn yourself around. So that's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about.
You put your snow suit in, you take your snow suit up, you put your snow suit in, and shake it all about. You do the winter pokey, and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Oh,
that's what it's all about.
Boys and girls, thank you so much for coming in today and doing some fun music learning with me. I hope you all had fun and you have a great rest of the day. I'm going to see you next week at the same time. With this video, I'm going to attach the exact same video that we just did on your Google Classroom. I'm also going to attach a Google form. If you would like, you can fill that out. And you can tell me what was your favorite activity. So next time when I plan, when we meet again, so I will know which activities to choose and which activities work better for you, since this is kind of a new way of learning for all of us. Also, since I wasn't able to see your beautiful faces today and talk to you today, if you would like, this is completely optional and you do not have to do this. If you would like, I'm offering Lunch with Mrs. Hiles. What does that mean? That means that on Monday, during our lunchtime between 12 and 1, I'm going to send a Google Meet. And if you would like to log in and eat lunch together with me, or just stop by and say hello, tell me how your week has been, what are you doing, if you found some cool music videos, if you're playing some cool video game, anything that you would like to share with me, you're more than welcome to do it, but you do not have to do it. This is just something fun if you would like to do it with me. All right, boys and girls, thank you so much for learning, and I will see you next Wednesday. Bye-bye.